Hi, my name is Brady. I'm a freshman with City Impact. And this piece is entitled Scandal. By walking past the intricate laurel array of the Sunken Gardens, I'm hypnotized. The fragrant breeze rushes through the multitude of white pine needles. The sun shines hot and bright. Like the fluorescent bulb in the hospital, as I walk across the warm, cooking glass, my feet drag as slowly as the second hand of the waiting room clock. I see a cluster of scarlet red petals like. I'm thinking of Brandon. I'm thinking of all the times she smiled and said, I love you. I will love you forever till the sun fades to black and the stars are no more. I'm thinking of the way her eyes shone, sparkled, like her diamond wedding ring, simple but exquisite every time she saw me. I'm smelling her rose perfume, which she dabs religiously behind her ears each morning, her homemade oatmeal muffins, which seem to perpetually be coming out of her mint green oven. I'm smelling the downy fabric softener that reminds me of her gentle embrace, and I feel close to her. I'm remembering how it felt in the hospital when I walked in, every fiber of my being torn, that fighting against the ocean front until it overwhelmed my heavy heart. The oppressive silence of the hallway magnified my small steps. The hushed conversations punctuated by nervous clicks. The tension in the room magnified by her every breath. The family desires normalcy, but reality overpowers normalcy. Her eyes were no longer lit up at the sight of me. I'm remembering how the cancer that started as a tumor in her brain grew and took complete control over her. I'm just relieved. Now, will you still remember me, Grandma? Can you remember all the times I've spent sitting at your long, cream-colored table in the kitchen playing blackjack for hours, and even though you see it every single time, I still let you win? Grandma, can you remember all the times I stared out on the floor, pulling my fingers through the rugged red hairs of the carpet, watching reruns of the movie Red Game because you were invested in these contestants? I'm thinking of Grandma. I'm thinking of the way her thin, fragile hands felt engulfed in mine, and the way I cried when her eyes did not shine, but instead shut, and now, not for a moment, but for the last time, I love you. I will love you forever till the sun fades to black and the stars are no more. Thank you.